Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Path of Exile. We are going to be continuing this playthrough offline. This is not going to be live on Twitch, so this will be going up on YouTube right away. If you guys are enjoying it, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Check out the Twitch streams. I will be playing Path of Exile a lot live all weekend, so hope to see you guys all there. Now, I just released the Dev Manifesto, which they upgraded the Scourge mechanic a ton, so I am actually going to be diving into Scourge, and we are going to see how this is all going to work out. Now, according to the manifesto, the rewards got buffed, the drops got buffed, and the corruption needed to upgrade maps got reduced a ton. So we're going to have to play with that real fast. But the main thing everybody needs to do is update your filter. Your drop filters. If you're using filter blades, customize one. Make sure your T3 Scourge items are highlighted good. Supposedly, they got buffed a ton in terms of drop rate. So I'm actually going to modify my filter right now to increase the visibility of T3 drops. So we're going to see how that works out. I got to figure out where they are. Delve top Scourge bases. All right, here we go. So top Scourge basic, let me see, crafting. Okay, I think I got the right one. We'll see how this works out. We're gonna get this, alright. We're actually going to make this red. Red and red. And I want to do a color of white. Top Scourge classes are going to be blue. Okay. We'll try this filter, we'll see how this works. Alright, let's get this filter in. Excuse me. All right. We got everything up and running. We got the new filter. Let's get into some maps and see how much of a buff or nerf this actually hit. I am only level 72, so we are going to be doing a bunch of T1 to T4 maps. I'm not going to be diving into anything bigger than that. We need levels. We need skill points. We need gear. Gardens, fine, haunted, we're not doing fives, gardens, boundaries, fine, fine. Alright, let's chisel these bad boys up. We got a few chisels we can spare. We got a divine orb last time. Good. I need more gem cutter prisms. Let's see, we're gonna just fucking battle all these things and see what happens. Okay. Not bad. Battle and go. Best way. Take this a little slower. We're still pretty squishy. Alright, we got blood, so let's see how this works. Okay, so far nothing impressive. Okay, this was that's a Scourge tier 3. How come it came up yellow though? Never deal critical strike. Okay, the filter didn't update, right? Alright, let's get this modified. Alright, let me see. We gotta make sure this looks right. Gotta figure out how to fix that. We'll do it offline. Let's keep going and see what happens.
The vanquished may wait for the time of victory beneath the noise of memory.
You know, for a corrupted map, there's not much in here. Let's see, Chaos Reservation, Energy Shield, let's transform it. Dexterity, max life, that's not bad. Alright, let's keep scrounging it. Alright, let's pop Scourge. I'm liking this so far. Looks like they definitely did a good job buffing it. More loot's dropping, that's for sure. We'll get Legion up and see how this goes. Oh yeah, it's gonna hurt when that pops. This filter a little more. Way too much shit's dropping. I still got this set up for early game farming. Alcorps, nice, that's what we needed. At least we leveled up before we died. Alright. I want to get to the 30, the damage. I will make a video on Filter Blade 2 and how to upgrade and change all your filter settings so you guys understand what I'm talking about. Good. Would work a lot better if I was in an open net. Alright, still got a little more to clear. I'm loving the multiple drops of items, that is phenomenal. Oh, we gotta go do Mercy Ascent. Completely forgot about that. Alright, let's get Scourge up here. Let's go see if we can do the boss. This is not one of my favorite bosses. And that's why. Thank you. There should be one more. No? Good. Not bad. Definitely hits harder. I'll give him that. Lots of maps, too. Nice. Let's do the next one. It's just gonna be a straight 20 quality. I'm thinking I might get a phasing flask. We gotta get the conductivity ring too. Jump Scourge. There's not really going to be much good loot in here, unfortunately, because it's just literally a straight white map with no roll. Just straight 20 quant. Fortunately, that's the way the Valve rolled it. Still good experience. Okay, we got a box. No clue if it's actually good. At least we got a map out of it. Oh, Jade Hatchet. Very, very good leveling item. Alright, let's get in an out garden. This is gonna be a juicy one now. Thank you. Now, what was that box card I got? It's only one chaos, okay. I want to try Scourge. Get some juice in it. Yeah, that definitely hurts. Alright, Scourge map upgrade, here we go. Now, 44, okay. This used to be like 100 after the first one. So let's see, gain exposure to corruption stacks twice its frequency, okay. Lose 1 stack of exposure every 5 seconds. Monsters and gear, Scourge drop on expedite currency, nice! Alright, let's shift. Ouch! Pop goes the fury. Lose 3% life on kill creek. Ooh. Good boss killer item, not so much if you're killing packs of monsters. Alright, underbelly contract. Nice. Seven % increase attack speed gloves. Wow. Okay, I'm liking these buffs. Ooh, exile. Dead exile. Alright, let's pop Scourge. Chaos, nice. Still think they hit a little too hard, but then again, I am squishy right now. We really do need that curse on hit kind of activity ring. That is going to be the next big buy. Once we get that bad boy, we'll be able to pump all these. A shrine mask. Oh, these things have been going for a decent amount if you roll them with something. That's 130. What do we need? Life? We need lightning regen. That's 70 life. That's better. Question is, can we? That would kill our lightning res. And the golem's dying way too fast. We're gonna have to get him buffed. Lightning damage. Oh, well, at least we're staying consistent with leveling and then dying. I want to see if we can do something with this. What do I need? Reds on this? Where's my golem? This is just being levels. And this can just go in anything with a red. So one red, three blue. Life, res. Bingo! That's gonna replace that. We need to do something with cold res. Well, we need lightning res. How much? We're way over cap on cold now. Good. So this can become... fire and lightning. That pretty much almost caps us. We're 1 point off cap. Actually, two. How much are we over on fire? There we go. I know I'm picky for that last 2%, but it does. When you get smacked for 10k, it does help. Alright, let's go get the golem items. We will eventually replace Vitality and Clarity, and we'll get like maybe a Blasphemy Tempest change or something. But for right now, this should make our Golem a little more tanky. Let's get back in here. That now pushes us up to almost 4,000 effective hit points or more, which will help. Nice. Stack my tropical islands. We will be doing a lot with those later. In evasion, we actually got a little bit of dodge chance now. Not much, but... I have no clue what my evasion is. Go Scourge. Oh, that's a scourge here. So when you ship Nightmare one more time, we'll be good. Probably not, because the boss is here. These should be the leveling ones. What's the maximum mana? Reduced life. What's this one? Sake level added. Lightning cannot inflict curses. Good jewels. 29% reduce effect, 13. Eh. Let's see. Dex and life. Alright, we got two sockets now. Plus two socket the minions. Reduce chaos though. Now, minus cold res, but increased poison damage. Reduce lightning, but increased projectile. Enough fire damage wand. Not a bad one either. That didn't work the way I wanted it to. Never, it's fine. It's an R up shield. Yeah, we'll keep the shield. I'm liking the Scourge upgrades. Very, very nice. I'm definitely liking the new Scourge. No complaints or gripes from the new Scourge. I still think they hit a little too hard, but I'll hit harder. A while since we got ritual. I really don't care about temple right now. I'm just doing this literally for experience and loot. So many pretty lightning bolts. Ouch. Alright. One additional scare. That could be very nice. We're gonna do that. We're gonna do this. Should be able to still transform it. Yep. We're gonna finish the wreath though. Curses enemies with flammability on hit. 60% reduced armor. Where it's 5 to 50 chaos. Very interesting. It's got accuracy too, so a burning arrow. Is there even anything good in here? Brand recall. Oh, we need the alts. Leveling boots. Oh, wait, no. Dex boots. Anything else? Ooh, we're gonna defer this and this. 40 int. Gonna keep these. This is actually going for sale. I'm gonna go 20 chaos, see what happens. Alright, let's get the Scourge map. I want to see how this works. So, we're going to get our ass handed to us, but I will make another video on that, so stick around, guys.